You should take a thumbnail with me in this hat.
Jingle bell, jingle bell.
Hi.
In there.
Hey, can you excuse me?
Want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come.
If it's deep, you're kidding.
Oh my god.
You're kidding. Mason, you're kidding. We call you a little later, buddy, because first off, you're driving and I don't want you to die. And second off, we're trying to make a YouTube video and...
Oh, come on. Can't be it.
You would... Say hi, Mason.
All I want for Christmas is you.
So I was like, oh, me. And then Liv got the Airheads one.
Okay, so basically what we're going to be doing today is, you can probably already tell by the title and
the thumbnail.
Yeah, so we're going to be making the gingerbread houses, and you guys are going to judge on who does better.
So, before this video continues, you're going to want to go in that description, and you're going to want to click the link and subscribe to this girl right here, because who doesn't want to subscribe? And make sure you tap that bell for the notifications. Know what I'm talking about? And
we gotta get that big thumbs up on this video. Oh, that big thumbs up.
Huge. So anyways, at the end of the video, go down in the comments and say who won. Personally, I think I'm going to, because I have the artistic skill.
Okay, at this point, I don't even know whose video it is, or YouTube channel. So you're so on.
I'm playing it for
I
you.
I know, thanks.
Okay, so, what we're, go,
see, I can talk.
No, hold on. Go follow us on Instagram. Both of ours will be on the, on the video right down here.
In the description below.
That, and it will be, like, on the video, so, like,
just, oh, like. Oh, so, like, right
so
here.
If you want to, you could just, like, go out of the video and then, like, go follow us on Instagram and then come back and watch us again.
Okay.
So, yeah, all of our social medias will be down below. So, did I explain what we were doing? Yes, I did.
Yes.
Okay. Okay, so, last thing last, let's get into the video.
Okay, so we're unboxing.
ASMR.
Oh, wait.
Like they've been like the garbage.
Do hell of that. Everything's broken inside.
I know. Like, thank God it's not. Okay, what is this? Why is it?
Oh, we have to get. Do you have plastic bags? plastic Ziploc bags. We have to get them and we have to pour this in there and that's how we're gonna decorate it.
No, you know what? We're not gonna pour it in there. We're just gonna go like this and then put it. Okay, hold on.
No. Work if we cut it.
Yes, it will. Watch.
No, it's not because it's not.
How much you want to bet? Do the math. Are you talking about me?
I didn't say anything. Yeah, that's what I said.
Yeah, no, look, but you cut this and instead of pouring it all in there,
you squeeze it in there.
No. You go like this, shove in the corner, shove this closed. Then cut this. Got it. Well, I mean, if that's what you want to do, because it's going to be hard to get out. Do it yourself, man. Easy. With me.
I'm going to need that, sis.
Here.
Ew, that was so nasty.
Ooh. Oh.
Catch me and live at like 12 o'clock at night eating our gingerbread house.
For real. Okay. So.
Why am I so smooth?
It smells so good, man.
Okay, sir.
Okay, so I think I know how to do this. Okay.
You definitely should know how to do it.
Well, I don't. Oh, wait. It goes like this. Okay. So, first things first, we need to. So complicated. This is like a 2-year-old thing and we're like really struggling right now.
I'm not struggling.
I am. The icing's watery.
Excuse me, not mine. I taste mine.
Oh!
Why is this so hard?
Okay, so I think. Oh wait, hold on. I have to do math real quick. Which I'm not good at.
Why do you have to do math?
Because I have to think about what I'm doing. Hold on. Because I wanna make a.
Can I get a knife?
No. Okay, so we're gonna make a little pathway.
Do
not this way.
Get a knife. Busted my butt.
Yo, what is wrong with this icing? I think I made this. This... Ew. Why is the icing? It's like chunky. This is so gross.
Oh, this is the front door. Oh no.
I need a knife. Can we share the knife?
No, we cannot. Wait.
Usually the icing tastes good, but you know.
I taste it. Is. Excuse me!
It goes just to make a smaller hole than this big hole that I made.
Yeah, I made a small one. The icing tastes good.
I feel like this is gonna take forever.
I feel like there's not enough icing.
Ah! I almost got it in my hair.
I know, for real. This is my hair.
Wait, I have an idea.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, fillers. Oh yeah, fillers.
Are you gonna make room for a pathway? We're not gonna have room for a pathway.
It was at this moment that she knew she f***ed up.
Yeah, I'm definitely winning.
go comment down below that Sarah's winning. Because I'm definitely winning right now.
Yeah, right now. Oh, I'm doing it wrong.
No, no cheating from me.
No, I realized I looked over here and it was wrong.
Yeah, no, you didn't.
Why are you bullying me?
Okay, we're almost done building the house, guys.
Olivia, I'm on my roof.
Shut up.
What are you saying? Don't tell me about it.
This is not going well.
I don't care what anybody says. I'm legitly the master. We just gotta cover all the seams.
We'll be good.
Okay.
Now that my
excuse you.
Okay. Now that my house is gone, it's time for my roof.
Why does yours look like that?
Like what?
Are you giving up?
I'm about to.
Are you serious?
Yes, because my house doesn't like to stay together.
Like, do you want me to help you? Uh-oh. She might have to ask for my help.
Two. 1,000 years later.
Get out of here! I will cut these open and eat on it.
Stop.
What are those? Olivia, come on! You just ate all my nerds! I didn't even get a blue one.
You're back to me.
It's gonna be a super long video of us just struggling.
I'm gonna have so much cleanup to do. Are you little brat? Oh. My hands are so sticky, it's not even funny. I think you definitely win on creativity, but I win on sturdiness.
What do I win?
I said win on creativity.
The whole point of
this. No, thing. That's not the whole point.
Yes, it is.
No, how is somebody going to go into your gingerbread house? They're not. They're not going to be able to because.
Through my door.
You're not. It's not sturdy enough.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not. No, I can guarantee you for a fact that that is not sturdy.
Comment down below who made a better gingerbread house. I am assuming I did.
Honestly, Olivia won on creativity for the top. Cause like mine's just like kind of like splattered, but like mine's more sturdy. So
it doesn't matter. It's creativity.
Yeah. No. It.
Anyways, our Instagrams and our Snapchats will be in the description below, so you should go follow and add us on Snapchat.
Definitely.
So, yeah. See you guys
until next time.
Peace!
Peace! And darling, where do we go?
Okay.